What's up, Team DO5? Okay, so I've decided how I'm going to release this night vision stuff. Everybody keeps asking. Everybody wants to see it. So I think, come on, Maggie, damn! Every time I turn this camera on, she starts that. Anyway, so I think the best way to just release it is to just release it. I'm going to do this little intro right here. I'm going to play out the whole entire bit that the night cam, the night vision was sitting in the hallway. And if you all like this, then I'll do the gym night vision in another video, and I'll do the kitchen kitchen in another video. So the kitchen's not night vision. The kitchen's just it's sitting in the kitchen. But I'll do that in another video if you all like that. So if this video goes good with the night vision, I'll release the other night vision ones. If not, then I won't release the other night vision ones. But I just wanted to be known and very clear that this is not a normal, usual vlog for me. This is just an extra thing for you guys that you all have wanted. If I post this video right here, this is not the vlog of the day. This is just something extra for you guys. This is just for the hardcore fans who want to find a ghost. Now, also, I am going to cut most of the audio out of these things because there's buzzing and there's the washer and dryer running on and stuff like that. Plus, you hear me in the background vlogging and stuff. And I think I was even on a phone a few times, so I don't want those conversations out. I do value my privacy, and you got to remember, guys, I was still up during all of this, so my day was still continuing. But and I know this is a long video, guys, but you all wanted the night vision stuff, and for me, this is the best way to do it, so I hope you all enjoy this. Here it is. Thank you.
go down there and get the camera and move it to another spot. Come on, girls.
Those lights are acting weird.
Okay,
guys, there it is. There's the night vision in the hallway downstairs in the basement. Let me know down below if you all found anything. And please remember, everyone, this is not a normal vlog. This is just something extra for all the hardcore daddyofive fans who really want to find a ghost in the house. This would be one of the best places to find it. This down here in down in the basement, which you all were just watching, that is like the best place. That and probably the kitchen, because those are the most active areas. If you all find anything in this video, leave the time and take a picture or something like that. Let me know. Let me know down in the comments below, or tweet me or something like that, guys. Let me know. Thank you all for watching this video. I hope you all enjoyed this night vision video. If you all did enjoy this video and want more night vision stuff, leave a like and a comment down below. If this video does good, if this video gets a lot of likes and stuff like that, then judging by the amount of likes I get for this video, that will help me decide if I'm going to release the other videos, because I don't want to put stuff out there that nobody really wants to see. I don't want to do that, and I just don't want to put stuff out there no one wants to see. So, and remember, this is not a vlog. This is extra stuff for the hardcore daddyofive fans. So, thank you all again, and don't forget to follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, and don't forget to like and subscribe to daddyofive.